Hello everyone, welcome to Nagesh Karizgi or Kids School channel. I am Sridevi Kanke. I am going to teach you English grammar of grade 3. Dear students, we have going to study now comprehension. So tell me students, what is comprehension? Do you know what is comprehension? It is nothing but a type of passage. Okay, where we are going to is a short story. You are going to learn 2 or 3 times. Okay, now let us see what is comprehension. Come on. This is comprehension in your grammar book. So this is one of the type story. I am going to read it. Dear children, keep your finger in your book as I am going to read. Please see on the screen. The first comprehension is 1, that is read the story given below and answer the questions that follow. What they are saying? This is a passage. It is a type of a short story. So what you need to do? You have to read this and you have to answer the questions. Okay children, shall we start? Okay. Now Meena, here's your children. Meena and Tina were fairies. What they are? Tina and Meena, they are two fairies are there. You know fairies children? Yes, angel. These are Meena and Tina, they were two fairies are there. They were playing in the little fairies park. Tina and Meena, what they are doing? They are playing in the park. A rabbit came and went around them. While they are playing, what happened there? One rabbit came. See, a rabbit came where they are playing and went around them. Where they are playing, Tina and Meena, one rabbit came and it was crawling. They were playing. What they are doing? They are playing in the... He wanted to play with them. The rabbit, while they are playing, what rabbit saw that? And what the rabbit is telling? He also wanted to play with them. The rabbit came and went around them as a rabbit came. And what they did? It was rounding. He wanted to play with them. The shooed him away rudely. There, the friends, when the two friends, Tina and Meena, when they saw the rabbit, what they did? They shooed him. They have spoken very rudely him. Go from here. Can't you see? We are playing. The two friends, what they said by seeing rabbit, they have scolded him. They said them, go from here. Can't you see? We don't see that we are playing so happily. Who said this word? Tina and Meena. To whom they said this? To rabbit. So next paragraph start from here. The rabbit looked at the fairies and gave a naughty smile. What the rabbit did now? While all the words heard, and it was laugh and as a naughty smile. What he was in his mind? Some naughty things are there to do. What? Let us see this. Tina and Meena, what's that? He asked. Who asked? That rabbit said while seeing the giving a naughty smile. What is that? He asked, pointing towards their back. Suddenly he started giggle and then he laughed and laughed. By looking at the fairies, the rabbits, and laughed and laughed. And what he said? That what is it behind you? Can you see? The fairies stopped and questioned. While they were listening these words, the fairies stopped playing. What they did? And they have questioning in their on their face. What? Why are you laughing? Rabbit is laughing now. So they are asking the question. Why are you laughing on us? The rabbit said, you look so funny with the tails. See children, can you see that fairies having tails? No, na? So that rabbit said that you have a tails at back side. You look so funny. Fairies did not have tails. So he said that fairies having a tail? No, but they have cushion in there as rabbit was waffling, na? So Tina and Meena were shocked. As rabbit said you have a tail, they were shocked. And they tried to turn. When can you see backside, what is there? No, we at home also, if anything is there, can we see? Can we turn our head backside? No. So as Tina and Meena also tried to turn backside, but they unable to do. What they did? They tried to turn and look at their own tails, but they could not. Can they turn? No. The fairies started crying. They tried, and what they do? They are tired, and thus they started crying and rushed home to their mother and asked her. And they tried, and what they did? By crying also, they went to the home and they said, "Mother, can you see tails behind us, Mom?" They asked their mother. Tina and Meena went to mother and they asked, "Mama, can you see tails on behind us?" What mother says? See here. Both turned around. Mother smiled and said, "No, of course not." What did mother say? They turned and they said, "No, beta, there is no tail at all." Tina and Meena then went to the crazy rabbit and asked him. What did? And then it was like Tina and Meena were now at school and they get angry on the rabbit. They went to the crazy rabbit and asked him, "Do we have tails?" They have questioning to the rabbit. "Do we have tails?" The rabbit laughed a lot and said, "Why, he was did a naughty, a mischievous, and he was laughing and said, "You don't have tails." Rabbit just here did a joke to them. Okay, you don't have tails. He know it. It was just a prank. Now children, see what is mean a new word here. Prank. Prank means a joke. Okay. He was teasing you. The rabbit was teasing. He was teasing you. Because why he is teasing here, children? Because Tina and Meena did not take rabbit to play with them. So rabbit made a teasing. He is teasing to the fairies. The fairies were angry. Now they come to know. So what did fairies? Fairies got very angry. You know the children, when somebody did mischievous to you, what happens? You start crying or you get angry on them, na? The same thing here also. Both fairies got angry on whom? He got angry. He got angry on the rabbit. The next moment, the rabbit got up and said, as they said, they were angry by seeing that. What did rabbit said here? The next moment, the sudden of that moment, what he did? Rabbit got up and said, "I'm sorry. I just wanted to be friends with you." Why the rabbit said that? He said, "Sorry, first of all, I said very sorry to you because I'm teasing you. Why I have teased? Because just I wanted to friends. He want to make a friendship with them. Are we friends now?" He asked the question. "Now I'm sorry. Are we friends now? Can we make friendship with you?" "Yes," he was asking to the Tina and Meena. The fairies shook hands with him and they become friends. Now Tina and Meena, they got they shook hands, means they shaking their hands, and they become very nice friends, each of them. Okay, now what, dear children, hope you all understood the passage, the comprehension. Okay, let us go for the animation. Okay children, it is in your book. Just look at your screen.
25. Comprehension. Comprehension 1. Meena and Tina were fairies. They were playing in the little fairies' park. A rabbit came and went towards them. He wanted to play with them. The two friends shooed him away rudely. "Come from here. Can't you see we are playing so happily?" The rabbit looked at the fairies and came. gave a moody smile. "What's that?" he asked, pointing towards their back. Suddenly, he started to giggle, and then he laughed and laughed. The fairies stopped and questioned him. "Why are you laughing?" The rabbit said, "You look so funny with the tails." "Fairies do not have tails." Tina and Mina were shocked. They tried to turn and look at their own tails, but they could not. The fairies started crying and rushed home to their mother and asked her, "Can you see tails behind us, Mom?" Both turned around. Mother smiled and said, "No, of course not." Tina and Mina then went to the crazy rabbit and asked him, "Do we have tails?" The rabbit laughed and laughed and said, "You don't have tails. It was just a prank. I was teasing you." The fairies were angry. The next moment, the rabbit got up and said, "I'm sorry. I just wanted to be friends with you. Are we friends now?" The fairies shook hands with him and they became friends.
Now dear students, we have completed our animation, so we are going to complete the exercise. Okay dear children, open your grammar book, that is page number 72. Okay everyone, open. As I'm going to open this, I am going to read these questions. You need to write in your grammar book with pencil. Okay children, shall we start? Yes. So first question, A. Can you see here? A. Answer the following questions. These are the questions and answer also in within the comprehension only, within the passage, just what I have read to you. Okay children, so let us go for the first question. First question is, who were Tina and Mina? Now this is a question. When I was reading, Tina and Mina were, who are they? Yes, they both are fairies, isn't it? They are fairies, no? So this same question, can you see here first line? Mina and Tina were fairies. So who are there? The question, what is there? Who were there? So the same answer will be writing over there in that exercise, that is page number 72. Okay, I'm going to write here the same. You have to write in your grammar book with pencil. Okay children, shall we start? So here first letter should be capital. Tina, and give one finger space and write Tina, and one more friend, who is this? Mina, correct? So these are nouns. The first letter should be capital. Mina. Who are they? Both are fairies. And after this complete, what you have to do? You have to keep full stop. Okay. Okay. Have you all completed first one? Okay. We'll go for second question. What did the rabbit want from Tina and Mina? What the rabbit want from them, Tina and Mina? He wanted to just friends with him. He want to play with the Tina and Mina, isn't it? Yes, so we will write the same thing here and with the correct sentence. Now here in the question, here what they said, want. Okay, when the question want will come, what you will write here, it becomes a past tense, isn't it? So it's a verb. So wanted, want, past tense, wanted. So we will write here, the rabbit, R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit, wanted. Yes, now what he did, he wanted, what he want, now it becomes wanted. Now here write W-A-N-T-E-D, wanted, here verb, correct. E-D I have added in the answer, E-D, the rabbit wanted to play With who wanted he wanted to play? Tina and Meena. You have to write with good date handing, children. Okay? And after finishing, you need to keep full stop. Okay? Now here in third question, what did the rabbit say that made Tina and Meena cry? What the rabbit said but Tina and Meena was crying? Dear children, can you tell me? Yes, the rabbit laughed at Tina and Meena and said that they looked very funny with the tails. So you need to write here, small small you write. The starting letter should be capital. The rabbit, R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit, laugh. Here, the laugh becomes laughed, past tense. Laughed, the rabbit laughed at Tina and Meena. The rabbit laughed at Tina and Meena and said, comma, okay, said that and said that they looked very funny, that they looked very funny. Very funny with the tails. With the tails. This made both of them what them cry. Okay, see here, what the in the question did is come correct. What did what the rabbit said to the Tina Meena, and they are crying and they went to the mother because the rabbit said that you have looking very funny with the tails. So when the question did comes, what you know, it is a question. Okay children, the rabbit laughed at Tina and Meena and said that they looked very funny with the tails. This made both of them cry. Now we are going to fourth question. Second, now we'll finish third and we'll go to fourth question. Did Tina and Meena really have tails? Do you think, students, that Tina and Meena having tails? No, we don't have. Correct. So you need to write here answer no. Do you think that Tina and Meena having tails? No. No. Tina and Meena did not have tails. No, Tina and Meena did not have tails at all. At all. Okay, students, you have finished this 4 questions. Okay, now we'll go for the next bit, that is B. Circle the adjectives in the following sentence. In this sentence, you need to circle. You need to circle the adjective. What is there in this question? Just we'll go for it. Okay, students? So, I'm going to rub. You have finished this? Yes. So, I will rub now. So, we are going to go for the second part. Now, second B bit, circle the adjectives in the following sentences. So, first question, Tina and Meena then went to the crazy rabbit. Now, dear students, tell me in this sentence, what is adjective here? Yes, he was about the, yes, can you tell me? Yes, what do you think? This is crazy. You need to circle with the pencil in a grammar book. Crazy is the answer. This is a adjective about the crazy, about the rabbit. Who was a crazy rabbit? Okay. Now, second question. The rabbit looked at the fairies and gave a naughty smile. Now, what they and go tell me? Can you tell me this adjective? What is there in the second question? What is the rabbit gave fairies? A smile. What type of a smile? Naughtiness. In the smile, he want to give a tease. Correct. He want to tease it. So, he gave a naughty smile. So, this is two answers. First one is the crazy. Second is the naughty. Now, we will go for the C bit, that is pick two proper nouns and write them in the blanks provided. Now, can you see here two blank, two dashes? Yes, so you need to write here noun, which is specific, proper noun you need to write. And can you tell me this in that blanks? What is a proper noun? Yes, noun is what? Name. The proper noun, Tina and Meena. In that comprehension, in that passage, two nouns you have to pick up. So, what is this? First one, what do you write here? Tina. Okay. Now, first we are going to write Meena. This is a noun. And second blank we are going to write here, Tina. Now, have you faced this? Now, we will go for next part, that is underline the pronouns in the following sentences. So, first one, what you did here? Pronouns are there. So, you need to do what? Underline. So, what is pronoun, dear children? Noun place what we use. He, she, we, I. Yes, this. So, we need to underline the pronoun in the following sentence. They have given two sentences in this book. First one, do we have tails? Do we have tails? So, question is here, we is a pronoun. You need to underline. The second question, I am sorry. So, who is I? I is a pronoun. So, I you need to underline. I is the pronoun. We is the pronoun. So, you all completed this, children? Yes. So, we'll go for the next part. So, what is next? So, E1 is there here. Match the words with their meanings. So, here you are there. So, you need to match the following with the same meaning here. Rushed. Second one is prank. Third one is giggle. Fourth one is tease. So here answers are, you need to check here. A is laugh. B is mock. C is hurried. And D is trick. So what you need to do here? First one, you need to rush. Rush means what? Running. In a hurriness, you go for something, no? So what is this? So you need to check here. Laugh, mock, hurry, trick. So hurry is the same. Rush means hurry. You need to write here C. Okay, rushed means hurried. Hurriedly you are going somewhere, no, to rush. So this is meaning. The second one is prank. Prank is nothing but what? A joke, isn't it? To laugh. So what it is? A trick will be played. So laugh is there? No. Mock is there? No. Hurried is we finished. So trick. So D is trick. Now, third one is giggle. What is meant by giggle here? Giggle means to laugh on them. Correct? So, A. Now, tease. Tease means what? Yes, to test. Correct? So, that is mock. So, have you all completed this, children? Okay, finished? Yes, so you need to read the passage properly. Okay, 2, 3, 4 times you read the passage comprehension properly. Okay, and learn this, all these question answers. Okay, children? So, we have completed our comprehension 1. Yes, the fairies. This is, I hope you all understood. At home, your homework is to learn this comprehension 2 times, 3 times, 4 times. Okay, at home you read it and learn that. What is it? And nothing but this passage, it's a short form of story. You, what are the questions are given? So in that answer will be given. You need to search those questions and answers. Okay, understood, children? Okay, bye-bye.